Giant matryoshkas, typical Russian dolls decorated with popular paintings, have gone on display at the Moscow shopping centre, Afimol City. Measuring up to 13 metres tall, the doll sizes have attracted thousands of people since the exhibition's opening. The project is the idea of Russian painter Boris Krasnov. Each piece is decorated with different painting techniques typical in Russian art and handcrafts. The matryoshkas are giant replicas of a toy that have 8 dolls of different sizes inside. It is believed they were inspired by a Japanese Fukurama doll brought to a Moscow toy workshop at the end of the 19th century.